All right, baby. Bucket list, front row, Luke Combs, Las Vegas, T-Mobile Arena, baby. Right back. The greatest night of my life, man. Really. Badass. So badass.
Three friends, the beauty to my river. She swore that it was a waste of time, all but she was wrong.
Tell you, me and these boys have played 50 some odd shows in the last 5 months together, and we got two more tonight and tomorrow night, and we're going to bring everything we got to Vegas, baby. Come on. When I was growing up, I was born in North Carolina, 31 years old. I had never been on an airplane until I was 25, and here I am, 6 years later, in a sold-out T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas. Now, so as you can probably imagine, I didn't get out much before 6 years ago, and I had never been to Vegas until about 4 years ago. And I've been here many times, and this story may ramble on, so forgive me. But me and these guys, most of us on this stage, stood on stage together at the Route 91 Harvest Festival in Las Vegas. Tonight that changed my life. Tonight that changed a lot of people that you see on stage, a lot of people who I'm sure are in this arena tonight, and a lot of people that are backstage. I am so humbled and honored to be able to stand on stage in front of all you beautiful people in Las Vegas tonight. Now this next song doesn't have anything to do with that. I just felt like I couldn't wait to talk about that. And because that night changed us all. And one of the first places I went when I started traveling was Texas. Has anybody been to Texas? I was just so floored and blown away. Being in Texas, I had never experienced anything other than North and South Carolina, pretty much. And here I am in this new state, in this new place. And I had just met a woman who I knew was going to change my life. I got to marry her last year. And as I sat in my hotel room in Texas, I thought about where my life was going and all these exciting new experiences that I was having. But I couldn't stop thinking about her. And I wrote a song about that when I got home, and I'm going to play it for y'all tonight. It's called Houston, We Got a Problem.
This is my kind of town. This is my kind of place. Putting my hang around for more than just a couple days. I got a 12 floor room with a clear view of the empty Astrodome, the Tabitha Bar downstairs. But all I can think about is home. I got my new boots covered in red dirt, don't mess with Texas t-shirt, and a Lone Star Coast dark clothes lock. Don't mess with Texas t-shirt.
I spent a lot of time at home the last 2 years, as I'm sure some of you guys probably did too. I got to think about a lot of things. I got to write a lot of songs that I hadn't had the chance to write. And my buddy Rob, Me and my buddy Rob are sitting there with our friend Drew Parker here at my house. We were trying to think of something to write about and started talking because we couldn't really think of anything. And talked about how much we missed being on the road, and conversation just kind of carried on. And I remember saying, you know, people ask me all the time in interviews, what would you be doing if you weren't doing this? And my answer is always the same. We ended up writing a song about it. We're gonna sing it for y'all right now, boys. Take it away.
Someone asked me once in an interview, what was growing up like? Where'd you go to school and what would you do? I'd be driving my first car, an worn out dog, trying to make rent with a dead end job, just make it do. Tips in a jar, a guitar in an old bar stool. Still be the same guy that moved back in the day, who was burning CDs just to give away, paying his dues. I wouldn't do it then. Five deep in a van, head full of steam, hot on the heels of my neon dreams, baby, coming true. This life, I was born.
you stay a little while. He may say, there's a monster right outside. Daddy, please don't go, 'cause I don't wanna be alone. And the singer that you're gone, they don't know. Before he went to bed, he grabbed my hand and said, just 'cause I'm leaving, don't mean I won't be right by your side. When you need me, can't see me in the middle of the night. Just close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, I know you're scared when I'm not here, but I'll always be right there. Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going nowhere. Sam don't like to wait. He's got a big old plane that's gonna take me far away. I knew I could. There's a turning in my gut. I just can't calm you up when things get rough. Before I left, he hugged my neck. And said, just 'cause you're here, don't. Won't you stay a little while? Ever thought I'd see that you had to say goodbye? Daddy, please don't go, 'cause I can't do this on my own. There's no way that I can walk this road alone. Daddy, grab my hand and say, it's 'cause I'm leaving. You don't mean I won't be right by your side. When you need me, you can't see me in the middle of the night. Just close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, boy, I ain't scared. I won't be here, but I'll always be right there. Me and two of my good buddies talking about life. You know, what are you gonna do next? What's your plans? And at that time, my now wife was my girlfriend, and I said, man, I'm gonna propose to my girlfriend. And we ended up writing this song over the course of the next hour or so. Finish it a week or two later. It's called Better Together, got you. A 40 HP drive on a flat bottom boat. Cocaine to be done on wide open boat. They pour bugs in on freshly cut corn feed. One arm out the window, one hand on the wheel. Some things just go better together, and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee and sunrise, a big drop of time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no string? Pour your heart into a song. you ain't gonna sing.
It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and men.
And me is your right. Your license in my wall, you go out downtown. Your lipstick stained every coffee cup I got in this house. The way you say I love you too, like a rain on an old tin roof. Your hand fits right into mine like a needle in a groove. Some things just go better together, and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee and sunrise, some may drop from time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings? Pour your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer. And me is your right. Sometimes we're all in water, but I wouldn't have it any other way. If I'm being honest, your words to my last name would just sound like a cup of coffee in the sunrise. Some may drop from time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar? It ain't got no string. Pour your heart into a song you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys to be. And me is your right here.
Now, if any of you guys have ever been to one of my shows before, I'm sure a few of you probably have, some of you probably haven't, but I like to do a song by myself every day, because when I started out, it was always me, a guitar, a song, and somebody that wanted to hear it. Whether that was 5 people in a restaurant or 15,000 people in an arena in Las Vegas. It didn't matter. It's always been about somebody having a connection to something. And I wrote this song shortly after I moved from North Carolina to Nashville. And I felt like there was a lot of things that I wanted to say to a lot of people. And I want to dedicate this one to y'all tonight, because I want y'all to remember that without you, there is no show, there is no me, there is no band, there are no songs. Thank you guys for showing up 2 years after you bought these tickets, spending your hard-earned money to be in here on a weeknight. That means the world to these guys and myself. This one goes out to y'all. It's called This One's For You.
There's a couple people that I owe a drink or two. 3 or 4, I owe more than a few. For all the times I couldn't find the answer, stumbled through the dark without a clue. This one's for you. Dear best for a crazy fool who couldn't help himself. But thank God you're there to see me through. This one's for you. I told you all I'd write you a song. right time. These might not be the right lines to prove. I say you're trying to, but this haunts me. Been knocked down time and time again. Got picked back up by luck and a few good friends. Who reminded me of all I stood for. So this haunts me. Yeah, I told you all I'd write you a song. Put my heart in melody to keep you singing along. This might not be the right time. This might not be the right time to prove. You say you're trying to, but this haunts me. Made more than my fair share of the same mistake. Bridges burned and lessons learned. A few things that I can't change. Some apology for way past overdue. This one's for you. Yeah, I told you all I'd write you a song. Keep you singing along. This might not be the right time. This might not be the right life to prove. I say you're trying to, but this one's for you. There's a couple thousand people in Las Vegas tonight. I love you.
Me and a couple guys, you know, playing acoustic guitars, no bros and whatever the hell else these guys are doing tonight, I don't know. But we haven't played this song all tour, and if we screw it up, hell, we screw it up, but we wanted to play something that we haven't done in a long time. We probably haven't played this song in 2.5 years. It's one of my favorites that I've ever written. It's called I Got Away With You. Y'all check it out.
Yeah!
Took the blame for every little thing. But I got away
with you.
Somehow I still ain't been found out. It's a crazy truth. Like a soul at the gates about to track. I won't be. Bust out of Buckingham with the crown jewel, and I got away with you. Looking like you do on this damn old crime. Let alone a fool like me, hand in hand with you. Turn the other cheek. There ain't no blue lights in a red.
I'm gonna introduce the boys in the band to you. Boys, whenever you're ready, go ahead.
New York, give it up for my friend, Mr. Bombers, Jake, what you got, baby?
Well, I got rice cooking in the microwave. Got a 3-day beard. I don't play to shave. It's a good thing, but I just gotta say, I'm doing all right. Sight! And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun still shining when I close my eyes. There's hard times in the neighborhood. Why can't every day be just this good?
He said, son, no matter what you do, no matter what you accomplish, no matter how big or how small, if you worked hard for it and you earned it, it doesn't matter what anybody thinks. It doesn't matter what anybody has to say. That's what I wrote this next song about. I got to sing it with one of my heroes, a guy by the name of Eric Church. We're going to sing it for y'all tonight. This one goes out. All my dreamers in here, man, if you want to do something, go and do it. Because if I can do this, you can do anything, man. This one's called Does to Me, boys. Go ahead.
Thank you.
his first bottle, daddy's gone way far. First these kitchens, they have cold 33. Now it might not mean much to you, but it does. Every night. But we haven't played them. We started this tour on the West Coast. We're ending this tour on the West Coast, matter of fact. In between, and then in the Northeast, and then in the Midwest, and then in the South. We've only played this one a few times outside of the South. I don't know if y'all are feeling it tonight, but I'm feeling Vegas is about as southern as it's ever felt to me tonight. So we're gonna play it for y'all tonight. This one's called South on You Boys. Take it away. Come on. Day starts with a coffee, ends with a white tea. Never get ready, never on time for anything. She gets that commitment, look in her eye. It kind of scares me, way that she drives me wild. She drives me wild.
Help, boy.
I know I said it before, but it means the world to me. It means the world to these guys. And when I wrote this song, I was 24 years old, a college dropout, living in the town I went to school in. No idea what I was going to do with my life, teaching myself to play guitar and trying to write songs that I thought people would like. And here we are a few short years later. If you know this one, I would love to hear you sing along. It's called She Got the Best of Me. Boys, take it away now.
Don't think much about life, just live it. Like you're seen dancing around the fire that you're in. So you jump right in and pray too far. You give it all. She got the best of me. She broke my heart and all that's left of me. Just a hand with that six string.
Thank you. We'll be right back. country music.
It ain't bonfires, it ain't beer, but you find out quick how big it is. Your neighbor's bike will get you, boy. Living next to Leroy. In the classroom, Susie High School, passing pills like notes, taking shots in the parking lot a bunch. Join in every now and then, cause you can't beat the cool crowd. I go to Leroy's till I'm sobered up. Three doors down, there's tin foil on the table. They ain't cooking up nothing good around here. There's one in every house, high on the couch, stealing cable on the dark side of.